Stand up.
Oh, I'm not doing anything. Stand up. You're supporting me. Yes, you are. I hope you're enjoying that, sir. Because you look like you are. You're hurting me.
Sit up. Right. Someone's lost their watch. Let's secure their property. As well. Excellent, good. Right, pain and compliance. Use pain and compliance.
Pain and compliance, seriously, man.
Brilliant. How do you use pain and compliance on this? I'm paying. This is the society we live in! Peaceful protest is being violently arrested!
Sir,
let go of your legs.
Stop resisting, okay?
Can I suggest you completely relax your wrists? Relax your wrists.
I've said.
And actually, don't escalate around anxiety. Just feel the earth underneath you. Remember what you're
doing. Faith and compliance!
Bring his bottom up.
Yeah, Adam, you got his arm?
I hope you're proud of yourself, guys.
My young friend in there, please breathe out and relax. You will actually find you'll be hurt less if you do that. Remember the peaceful aspect.
Seriously, let's get this tough on, guys.
This is peaceful purpose.
Track the jumper.
I'm reacting to the violence.
Relax, take it off.
This
take
is violence.
Take it off. Right. Now, excellent. Good. Are we happy?
Relax your hand.
It's in the bag.
This is violence.
Don't make any more for yourself, I think. Just remember why you're doing this.
Whose bag is this? The lady's. Right. That needs to go with her, please.
Someone picked up. Who picked up that watch?
Sorry?
I know that.
Who's picked up a watch? A black watch?
Really?
Good.
I just want to show people how violent our policemen are.
So, the reason for that is because we grab onto the protesters.
Can we get him sat up, please?
I've been holding my friend.
Don't hold your friend. Please
right. Sit up, please. There we go. Excellent. Good. Right. So there's the watch. Okay. Does it belong to him? Nice and slowly. Put your watch away in your pocket.
Get to.
Right. My friend, do you understand English? You don't. Are you going to get up nice and hard? Okay, right, okay.
So the power you are under arrest for your
offence.
Breach
of the peace.
Very nice, guys.
Watch, he looks like he's got an expensive phone, so
excuse
let's
me,
not
watch
down
your back.
To that.
Thank you.
Okay, right. Guys, can we get him down? Not yet, let's go. Excellent, good. Right, sir, can you please walk into the van?
Sorry?
Can you walk into the van? Otherwise,
safety, we want to get you into this van.
Gents, move back a wee bit.
Of course.
And then we'll put the legs in first. Okay. Right. So put it back. Well done, lords and ladies. Right. Is that his phone?